Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel. Today we're going to talk about the most convenient way to save photos and videos from Telegram to your computer. Have you ever been at a party, family celebration, or traveled with friends and wanted to share photos and videos with everyone? Well, one of the most successful exchange tools today is Telegram's chat. You may be wondering, why use Telegram over other messaging apps like WhatsApp or Viber? Well, it's believed that Telegram is better for sharing images without compressing them too much, which means you can be sure of the quality of the photos and videos you receive. So, let's talk about how to simplify this task for yourself once and for all. Downloading photos and videos from Telegram can be time-consuming, and if you don't save and sort them as you go along, those memories can be lost forever. But with Telegram, you can relieve yourself of the hassle of manually downloading photos and videos from Telegram to your archive. Telegram is a free program that helps you quickly navigate through a large number of photos and view them with ease. The program is intuitive, convenient, and easy to use. If you don't use it yet, you can download it from this website. Telegram has an automatic download function that checks for new photos and videos in the chats every few minutes. If it finds any, it downloads them and neatly arranges them in folders. For your convenience, the folder will have the same name as the chat they were downloaded from. So, if you and your friends created a chat, travel around the world, and exchanged photos and videos from the trips there, then on your computer, they will be in a folder with the same name, Travel Around the World. Telegram will only save photos and videos from small chats and conversations with specific people. However, classification depends on Telegram itself. If it considers some public chats small, Telegram will start downloading photos from them too. If you do not want to save photos from them, you can stop the download process by simply clicking on Unfollow this chat. To avoid duplication, videos and photos sent by you are not saved by the program, because they are already in the photo gallery of your phone in full quality. You've probably already configured a different download method for them. And if not, Telegram has a handy feature to make it easier to download your own photos and videos from your phone for you. You can watch a video of how to do this on our channel. The link will be in the description below. This is how to set up automatic download from Telegram using Telegram. Open the Library Locations dialog in the Telegram application menu. Press the Login to Telegram button. Enter the phone number linked to your Telegram account and press Submit. Wait for the confirmation code from Telegram. Enter the code and press Confirm. That's it. The connection is established. So, after connecting Telegram, it will download and sort all photos and videos sent to Telegram chats in the last 30 days, so you don't have to worry about missing any important moments. The program will also regularly connect to Telegram, download new photos and videos, and neatly organize them into folders. If you want to log out of your Telegram account, just click on Telegram and the minus at the bottom of the window. And that's it! Setting up automatic downloading of photos and videos from Telegram chats to your computer using Telegram is easy and convenient. Say goodbye to manual downloads and never miss a moment again. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe for more helpful tech tips.